their authorization to do business, and where they are located. The two main types of insurers are stock insurers and mutual insurers. Stock insurers are owned by shareholders who buy shares of stock in the company and share in the profits and losses of the company. Stock companies issue non-participating policies, or policies in which the insured does not share in the profits of the company. Mutual insurers are owned by their policy owners. Any earnings not used to pay the expenses